The Prince of Wales Stakes is next. There's a Group 1, of course, over 10 furlongs for the older horses. And we've got a pretty good-looking field for this. Let's take a look at them as they make their way to the start. At the top, we've got Arlington Swinger 4, Vinnie Gerard. Battleground for David Hooley. Desolate Shore, Padraig Hogan. Alaskan Hestia for Craig Allen, who's also got Amber Angels. Dakar Girl, Dan Hughes. Door to Door, Leon van Rensburg. Francesca Camani, Dan Hughes. Heaven Faced, Leon van Rensburg. Humid Humber, Darren Thompson. And the First Lady for David Hooley. So 11 then, this time. All quite installed and ready to go. Around a turn for the first time today, and away we go. Well, not the first time today. We had the handicap, didn't we? We had 2.5 miles. But anyway, it's Francesca Camani, who was quickly out with Arlington Swinger, also out quickly as well. And that one's now getting across to the fence, and is going to be the leader, I think. So it's Arlington Swinger then in a green jacket for Vinnie Gerard in the lead. From Heaven Faced in the yellow cap second, then the grey Francesca Camani is third, the second grey Alaskan Hestia is just behind that one, then comes Battleground and the First Lady, the two in the purple, the second Leon van Rensburg horse, Door to Door in the blue with the yellow cap, then widest on the track, Humid Humber for Darren Thompson, with Desolate Shore, Dakar Girl and Amber Angels, the back three, but they're already down to the final 7 furlongs, and Arlington Swinger's not hanging about, he's 5 clear of Heaven Faced in second, with Alaskan Hestia now in third, then comes the First Lady and Door to Door, with in between them Francesca Camani and Battleground both still going well. Humid Humber's now tucked into the pack and looking for room is Desolate Shore, trapped on the inside. Dakar Girl's going to need a lot of luck to get through from there, and Amber Angels is going to try and swing around the whole field, but it's Arlington Swinger who's still 4 clear then from Alaskan Hestia, who's just showing second from the other great Francesca Camani, third Heaven Faced, Door to Door and the First Lady, and next then comes Amber Angels around the outside with Harold Humid, and it's still Arlington Swinger then being pressed now by Alaskan Hestia and Francesca Camani. Then in fourth is Door to Door. These four have kicked on. Then comes the First Lady, Heaven Faced and Battleground. Amber Angels is trying to get into it, but it's still Arlington Swinger in the lead. Then 2.5 furlongs to go, and it's Arlington Swinger 2 clear of Door to Door in second. The Greys are chasing Francesca Camani and Alaskan Hestia, but it's Arlington Swinger who's yet to be headed. Leads by a length and a half from Door to Door in second. Francesca Camani running a big race again in third. Then comes Alaskan Hestia in fourth. It's still Arlington Swinger in the lead though by a length, but now being reeled in by Door to Door. Door to Door is getting closer, and suddenly a burst of speed from Alaskan Hestia burst through between the two of them. Alaskan Hestia hits the front with 0.5 furlong to go, and Alaskan Hestia is burst away to take this one. Alaskan Hestia pretty cozily in the end. Heaven Faced, Arlington Swinger, Door to Door, Humid Humber, and Francesca Camani drops out, and Alaskan Hestia with a blistering turn of foot in the final quarter furlong was a steward's inquiry, not surprising really, because it came through a small gap, but it didn't cause any problems. And Alaskan Hestia for Craig Allen, the winner. So that's Craig Allen's first winner of the day. Heaven Faced for Leon van Rensburg second. Arlington Swinger, Vinnie Gerard third. Door to Door, Leon van Rensburg fourth. And the First Lady for David Hooley was fifth.